And with the fantastic skating by Kurt Browning, he keeps moving up. Elvis may have to be satisfied with a silver. Not such a bad spot.
Certainly not. I've got two of them.
The next skater and the last skater in the men's competition from Russia, Oleg Tatarov. Fifth after the technical.
Triple Lutz didn't get nearly as high as he'd like to. He got off to a great start with the first triple axel. Sometimes you can use these slow sections just to get back into the ice, bend your knees, reframe a little bit, turn things around.
Oleg's had lots of triple experience. He did his first triple toe loop when he was 10, if you can imagine.
Final minute for the final competitor. Not a great night for Oleg. Similar to what we saw at Skate Canada as well, a great technical program, fell apart in the free program, and some people are just good technical skaters and have problems with the free. It's a stamina thing, and it's being able to keep your focus for 4.5 minutes.
Sure, from 2.5 to 4.5, or 2:40 to 4:30 is a considerable jump. It's like doing your technical program twice.
And it's a whole new strategy.
The strategy for Elvis and Kurt tonight was to skate their brains out, and they did. The two great stories here today, Elvis's skate for silver and Kurt's quantum leap.
This was the problem with the triple lutz. Didn't get all the way around. And the pop on the second triple axel is just as you take off, you have to make that decision. It's a split second decision.
Doubt enters into it too. If you begin to wonder whether you can do it.
The arm's too far around on this triple loop, and when that happens, you stay in that same tilted position until your feet hit the ice.
Oleg Tatarov with a less than sterling performance tonight. He was fifth after the technical program. But I venture to say he will make the big dive.
5-2, 5-1, 4-9, 4-9, 5-2, 5-0, 4-9, 5-2, 5-3.
The last mark for artistic impression. And Tatarov drops to 11th place overall. Elvis Stoyko wins the silver medal for Canada. A proud moment for all of us. Alexei Urmanov of Russia is the gold medalist.
4-9, 5-0, 5-0, 5-4. Thank you.
Well, he was second in the world last spring. He is second at the Winter Olympic Games. We will talk to Canada's newest Olympic silver medalist, Elvis. Cheer up, chum. That's great, you know. let's do this now. What?
I'm in a position where you skate near the beginning and then you have to wait to see, and you're like, oh boy, here it comes, you know, and you sit and you wait, and I'm just. The whole Olympic atmosphere and everything just sort of hits you, and you just sort of sit there and you wonder. You know, it's got to sink in, and I'm in it. It's the Olympic Games. It's not Worlds. It's Olympics.
Take me through your program, singling the triple axel, putting it right back in right after. What went through your mind early in the program?
Well, I started off good, and with the lutz, going into the axel felt good. When I stepped, I seemed to rush, and I was like, whoa, this rut, and it popped, and I went, oh, great. So I said, well, I need the combo, so I said, well, take out the quad, put the axle toe in instead. It's solider. So I turned around, adjusted the setup. I know I can do it there. I've done it in practice before. Pulled that off and just let the program go from there.
Tell me what it was like at the end of the program, the end of this Olympics. You'll have another one to come, but your thoughts that race through your head on the last strains of music.
It was like, as soon as I started the program, right to the end, I said to myself, I skated free, and that nothing can take that away. No matter what a judge can give you, what a person says, what people think, it's still for myself. And when I skate free, there's no nerves, there's no tension, nothing. And I love to skate, and that's why I like to enjoy while I'm out there.
I know you were watching Alexei Urmanov. Do you think you should have had the gold?
Well, I don't think I should have been fifth. One of the judges gave me fifth, but I think it's a matter of opinion, and that was probably the best skates that I've ever had at an Olympic Games under such circumstances. I think I challenged myself and I won.
Yeah. The Russian judge really hammered you.
Well, I guess different styles, different types of styles, different opinions.
I want to talk to you when you get that silver medal. I want to see what it feels like when you get that. Doug Lee is here. He knows what that silver medal is about. He was with Brian Orser, of course, twice. I know they're going to present the medals. Enjoy it. Congratulations from all of Canada.
Well, thank you very much.
Elvis Stoyko, silver medal in Hamar, Norway. Alexei Urmanov of Russia, the gold medalist, Stoico second, Philippe Candeloro of France, a bronze medal. Kurt Browning, as Debbie said, a quantum leap, seven places, virtually unheard of in skating. And Sebastian Britton, congratulations to him, his Olympic debut, 10th position. We'll be back with much more from the 17th Winter Olympic Games. Canaima.